marathon, which will be coming up in 2 weekends, you can tune into On the Town. Wonder who's in that? Oh my goodness, Frank Sinatra. Isn't that a coincidence? Well, if you're a Sinatra fan, come on back for Movie Marathon and tune in and watch Frank Sinatra in On the Town during our Movie Marathon. We'd really like to hear from you. We'd love to send you a program guide if you become a member, and we'd like to have your support and your ideas about the programming here on this station. Pat?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm thinking about the great programs that are coming up. Somebody was just asking me what's going to be coming up. So if you had your high points, you'd know already. We're going into some fabulous programming. Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert, conducted by Zubin Mehta. You don't want to miss it, so you better call right now. Make your pledge.
Jose Carreras. Placido Domingo. Luciano Pavarotti. With Maestro in concert. Next. We will return to the concert after this brief intermission.
What a marvelous concert and a marvelous setting for that terrific music. Hi, I'm Joe Perry, and welcome to the WCFE Studios Live. This is Festival 91, the last one drive of our fiscal year, and we're coming into your home right now to invite you to become a member of this public television station. Support the kinds of programs that you enjoy, especially if you like opera and classical music. Give us a call now, because we make a lot of determination about what kinds of programs we have here and what sorts of programs we purchase based on the number of pledges that we get around certain kinds of programs. So if this is the sort of program you really enjoy on public television, give us a call. And if you enjoy other programs, let the volunteer know that, and they'll be happy to write that down as well. All you got to do is go to your phone. The number's on your screen. Dial 1-800-234-9233. If you're in our local dialing area, you can call 563-5700. That 800 number, by the way, the charges for that are being donated by MCI, so we're very grateful to them for that. Take advantage of our monthly installment plan if you'd like, and you can put your pledge on a MasterCard or on a Visa card. With me in the studio is Pat Dumas, who's our Director of Public Information, and she'll have some more enticements for you this evening.
Most definitely. Perhaps you'd like to be able to remember this concert for ages and years to come, either through the sounds of a CD or through actually seeing it again. Well, we're very, very happy to be able to offer as thank you gifts when you make your pledges at different levels these exact programs. If you make your pledge at the $120 level, we'll be happy to send you the video cassette copy of Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert. Or if you wish to add this wonderful concert to your CD collection at the $180 level, we'll be happy to send you the CD version of the concert. We're very, very happy to be able to offer these, and even happier that we're able to have the quality programming such as this on for you. We're very, very much acclimated, and we're very much enjoying the kind of response that we get from viewers who write in and call in and tell us how much they enjoy the programming, particularly fine vocal and instrumental classical music. And we're happy to respond to it by programming this kind of program. Programming this kind of program. Okay, they sing better than I can speak. The point is, if you wish to see it continue, please make your pledge now in support of it. This is not a program that has come down through PBS. It is an acquisition that was sought. It was one that was very, very much hoped for by one particular person. I won't mention his name, but he convinced us that it was so worthy a program that he wanted to put it on tonight and tomorrow night. And I think after watching just this first section, he was right. Prove him right. Give us that call now in support of it. Again, the CD is available at the $180 level. The video cassette of the entire concert available to you at the $120 level. Joanne?
You know, Jose Carrera, who was featured in the last song in the first segment of this concert program, overcame cancer. He's a person who certainly stood in the wake of bad times and came out of it okay. And WCFE is seeing their own bad times these days, what with fiscal problems at the state level. We're expecting a rather big change in our fiscal picture. Right now, you can see that we have, the way the revenue stacks up this year is that we depend on our local viewers and local dollars for about 35% of our total. But that whole picture is going to change very soon. The governor has proposed a 50% cut in funding to public television. And as you can see, that makes us more dependent than ever on our local viewers for support. That's people like you. That 50% cut, by the way, translates into $634,000, which is equal to the entire budgets for our engineering department, our production department, and our educational services department. It's a huge cut, and we're very concerned about it. We're doing what we can to try to minimize the cut. But for right now, we have to come to our viewers and say, it's going to be bad. We need your help. You got to help us out. You got to give us a call, especially if you enjoy these kinds of programs that we have to go out and purchase for you. It's real important that you call us and get in the pipeline and put your dollars behind us now. We need them more than ever. Pat?
Thanks, Joanne. That's entirely true. There has never been a better time than now to make your support of public television a tangible one, not simply lip service, but actual dollars, by giving us a pledge of financial support. Remember again, whatever value you place on the kind of programming you enjoy on WCFE, make it a tangible one. Our membership levels start at around the $500 level down to the $35 level. And when you work for what we call our enlightened companies, those that are rolling on your screen, they can match, some double, some even triple your pledge. If you work for one of these companies, or if you wish to quit your job and go work for one of these companies, all you have to do is go ahead, give us the call, make your pledge. Then on Monday morning, go down to your personnel office. Let them know that you pledged to public television, and they'll provide you with the necessary paperwork, or they'll send it in to us, whichever style that particular company happens to take. But if that works out that you work for a matching gift company, your pledge automatically becomes doubled, tripled, possibly even more than that, depending on who you work for. We are enjoying a nice little burst of phones, but we have a whole second bank of phoners who are not busy right now. They would love to be able to take your name, take your pledge, take your address, let us know who our friends are out there in public television, and thank you for your pledge. So make it now. 1-800-234-9233, 563-5700. It's too slow, Joanne. This is much too quiet for the quality programming we're seeing now.
We were really counting on this program to bring in some new members. We were really counting on hearing from people. We've been told by a lot of people that they enjoy opera, they enjoy classical music, they enjoy our Pavarotti specials. We've done well with them in the past, and it's quite frankly very disappointing not to see more calls coming in support of this programming. We really depend on fundraising drives like this to get an idea of what's out there, what interest is out there. And we sure want to hear from you. When you do call, Pat, you're waving. You've got.
I'm being told to remind people again, Joe, that we have available both the CD and the video cassette. Hey, all right, we're on the second bank. And the video cassette copy of this program. Once again, the CD is available to you at that $180 pledge level. That's just $15 a month, less than the cost of a ticket to see any one of the caliber of these tenors that you're seeing this evening. The Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert video cassette is available to you at the $120 level. Again, just $10 a month. What a beautiful gift this could be if you made your pledge at the $240 level, just $20 a month. Two video cassettes could come to you, one for yourself to remember and enjoy, and one for you to pass on to a friend. Don't forget, too, feel free to make your pledge on MasterCard or Visa. Thanks to North Star Bank, all of our credit card pledges are processed absolutely for free at no cost to us. North Star Bank has supported us for many years, and we appreciate their help. We would like to appreciate you as well. If you will make your pledge, we will do so. Please go ahead and give us that call. Again, the video cassette at $120 and the CD at $180. Joanne?
Well, in a minute, I'm going to have to pass it back to you, Pat, and take a few phone calls.
Okay, I can deal with that.
So why don't I do that? You go talk to the folks.
I'll talk to the folks, most definitely. You have coming up, by the way, some wonderful, wonderful music. O Sole Mio is going to be performed, and an encore of it is one of those. You are seeing the most beautiful in public television fare that can be possibly brought to you. And the reason why it's being brought to you is because you have let us know in previous drives, previous letters, viewer inquiries, that this is what you wish to see. This is the home for this kind of quality. You're not going to find quality and performance value like this on commercial television. It doesn't have an audience for it. WCFE and public broadcasting does. You definitely can't afford to pass up this opportunity to continue to cast your vote for such programming as this. This is lovely, beautiful stuff. Oh, by the way, in case you wish to let your friends know about this, this concert will be repeated tomorrow evening at 9 p.m. following another fantastic Luciano Pavarotti World Cup concert at 7 o'clock, I believe. So make sure that you don't miss a single moment of what's coming up. We are going to go back to the concert in just about a minute and a half. So if you want to go now, make your pledge. In a minute and a half, you've got to get to your phone. 1-800-234-9233 is the number to call outside the immediate dialing area. 563-5700 if you wish to make your call from the Plattsburgh area. We'd like to see a little bit of representation from that area, by the way. If you wish, you make your call en français. Ici, well, actually, at the moment, they're busy, but we'll be happy to take your name and number. My goodness, we are getting to the point where I might have to jump off the phone. If it does turn out that you are having trouble getting through, or if all of the lines are being busy right now, we'll ask you to just give us your phone number and we will call you back. We'll try not to disrupt your program too much. I'm thrilled. This is what I knew was going to happen when I was asked on how I felt about the kind of goals we had set for this evening. I knew that it wasn't going to be too steep because the audience is there for it. This is wonderful. This is really great. You are going to make sure that this kind of program continues on WCFE. You have just made it possible for Luciano Pavarotti, Jose Carreras, and Placido Domingo to continue their kind of music here. Okay, we're going to be going back into the program in just about 10 seconds. You've got 9 seconds if you wish to make your pledge. We'll be here if you wish to call during the program. We don't want to miss hearing from you. If that doesn't move you out of your seat and to the phone, I cannot imagine what will. This is truly an astounding performance by all three of these fine tenors. We would like to hear you sing an astounding performance into the telephone, telling us how much you value this evening's programming with a pledge of financial support to WCFE, your public television station. It's so easy to do. All you have to do is go to the phone, dial 1-800-234-9233, or if you're calling locally, 563-5700, and let us know with a dollar pledge, well, few dollar pledges, how much you appreciate it, just like that person's doing right now. We are edging ever closer to the $151,000 overall goal we have for festival. That ties up at the end of the evening on March 17th, and we're getting there. We've already topped $11,000, which is great. We're so very, very grateful to all of you who have made your pledges already this evening. And we're going to be even more grateful to those that pledge and in this coming break and the break afterwards. So, give us a call as these people are doing. Joanne, it's taking off. Let's get the ball rolling.
Well, we were told by opera aficionados and others that this kind of programming would be the kind that people would be willing to commit themselves to and go to the phone and become a member. The information on your screen is all you need to know to become a member of WCFE, along with this bit of information. These are our suggested membership levels, so choose one that's most convenient for you and come to the phone. And if you'd like to take advantage of our monthly installment plan at the $60 level or higher, you can certainly do that. And you can even put your monthly installment plan on your credit card if you'd like to do it that way. Bring your card to the phone. That's instant money that goes right back into buying programs for you on your public television station. We want to thank some of the folks who called in during our last intermission. Mary Callahan of Montreal, thank you. David McCormick, Two Mountains. Ken Bora of Burlington, thank you very much. M.T. Summers of Montreal, Andre Picard of Beauport, Norman Petit of Rosemere, Claude Charand of Vorion, I think it might be Dorion, I'm not sure. It is Vorion, excuse me. Barbara Coley of Essex Junction, Giselle Roux of Montreal, and Helene Poy of Quebec City. Thanks to you all for calling in. It's great to hear from you. Pat?
Thank you very much. Now, a really quick reminder that this evening can continue in your own personal library of either video cassettes or CDs by making your pledge at a certain dollar level. If you wish to make your pledge at the $120 level, we'll be happy to have you increase your CD group with the Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert with Zubin Mehta compact disc, or at the $180 level, the video cassette. Both of them, oh my goodness, here we go. I think I'm going to be talking all by myself. Cameras will be locked down any minute. I take it you enjoyed the program, did you? Great. Then give us that call now. Again, the CD is available at the $120 level, the video cassette at the $180 level. You know, never has public broadcasting needed its own constituency more. Never have we needed those pledges from our viewers more than we do right now. Right now, we're suffering from a bit of a budget crunch. The New York State budget has proposed cutting our budget by 50%, cutting the amount of dollars that we receive, that is, from New York State by 50%. That represents just about 25% of our budget. That really is about $634,000, which is about the same amount as our production, our educational services budget, and the engineering budgets, all combined into one. That's a big, big chunk. So that means that we have to be able to economize and to make the most of our pledge times. That's what we're doing right now. When you make your pledge in support of public television, you're ensuring that this kind of programming can continue for you and for your family. We hope you're enjoying Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert. It's been a favorite on the program schedule ever since John Flanzer, our program manager, suggested that we broadcast this program. He found it a personal favorite of his, and he decided that we really, really need to let our viewers have this concert for themselves to enjoy. So it was his suggestion that we broadcast it, his suggestion that we air it both tonight and tomorrow evening at 7. And we hope you are enjoying it. By the way, or tomorrow evening at 9, excuse me, at 7 o'clock will be another of the installments of the Luciano Pavarotti World Cup concerts. It's the event concert. I believe it was an earlier concert in the entire event process. This concert you're watching this evening was the closing concert of the World Cup, the 1990 World Cup. So it's sort of a bridging of Pavarotti's own love of sport and love of music. We hope that you're loving music, and if you are, do as these folks are doing. Give us that call in support of public broadcasting on WCFE. What you're seeing on your screen right now are the list of our enlightened companies. We call them that because these companies applaud their employees becoming part of the WCFE family. They match their employees' gifts to public television. Some of them even double it, some even triple. So if you work for one of these companies, go ahead, give us that call, make your pledge, then Monday morning go down to your personnel office, let them know that you pledged your support to public television, and they will do what's necessary to make sure that we get our paperwork in as needed. It's going to be great for us, great for you. Everyone benefits by the public broadcasting dollars that you pledge in support of Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert. I wish you could be here to see what's going on. We have camera people on the phones. We have a board operator who's just come in from master control, ready to help out as needed. The floor manager gave up his position a long time ago. He's coming in to answer phones. This outpouring of support for fine cultural vocal music is truly what WCFE is all about. We have a home here on WCFE always for fine instrumental and vocal music, a home that you're not going to find on commercial television, a home that would not be easily found anywhere else on your dial. It's consistently found its place here on WCFE, along with the other fine broadcasting that we're very happy to send to you. And when we see response like this to a program like Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert, we know that we are on the right track. You've cast your vote for this kind of programming in the year to come. You are now making your decisions, making our decisions as well, to keep this kind of programming alive on WCFE. We're going to be going back into the program in about 3-4 minutes, and we'll be very, very happy to definitely take your calls. If you find that we're a little bit booked for time, as it looks like we are right now, we may be taking your phone number and give you a call back during the program to get the information needed. We're very, very grateful for the outpouring, and it's very nice to have our people busy. We're just hoping that we're going to be able to maintain all of this. This is wonderful. Okay, really quick again, in case you were waiting to give us a call so that you could hear again. The video cassette is available to you at the $180 level. the CD available when you support us at the $120 level. Now, breaking that down into easier-to-handle monthly installment payments means that the $180 level video cassette could be yours at a pledge level of just $15 a month. There you have it on your screen. The $120 compact disc works out to just $10 a month. Easily handled, far, far less than you would have to spend for babysitting, for parking, for tickets, for a light meal afterwards, perhaps. And it would be yours to keep, to enjoy at your leisure over the course of the rest of your musical enjoyment lifetime. There are your music, your membership levels on our screen right now. The $500 level is available for those who are capable of meeting it. We would more than welcome $500 pledges. If you can do so, please do so. Do it at that level. The $240 pledge, if you wish to obtain a CD for yourself and one as a gift, make your pledge at the $240 level, and we'll be happy to send two Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti CDs, to you. At the $180 level, if you wish two of those, you may pledge $360. Keep one for yourself, pass one on to a friend. $360, that would be, I believe, my math is non-existent. I think that would be $30 a month. It's always, always fine quality, always a good buy. Best buy for your dollar to be able to pledge to public television. In less than a minute now, we're going to be going back to the closing concert of the 1990 World Cup in Italy. Joanne mentioned earlier what the beautiful location of this concert is, and it is truly, you couldn't match a better place to hold this absolutely historic concert than the wonderful setting that it's in right now, and you are able to enjoy it. You can feel as if you're there, thanks to the wonderful, wonderful concert that you're seeing, the production that was done. And the reason why it was done was because we knew that there were people out there that wanted to see it because of past support. You are ensuring that this kind of programming can continue. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let us wait no further. We will go back now into Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert. We hope you enjoy it, but if you wish to make your pledge, we'll be waiting to hear from you.
We will return for an encore performance after this short intermission.
Stay with us. We're going right back for some more. Placido Domingo, Carreras, and Pavarotti. It's really been wonderful. You know, Solo Mio, I was the worst piano student of Sister Agnes for 4 years. And I learned how to play Solo Mio, and I loved it even as badly as I played it back then. And after you hear that, I realize how really bad my playing was. But it's really nice to be able to tune into your TV and see this kind of quality music. It really is like a musical drama concert. It's just wonderful. What a wonderful setting. And we've had a terrific response here from our viewers tonight, and we'd like to take this opportunity during this intermission, and we'll go back for the encore performance in just a moment, but we want to take this time to invite you to become a member of this public broadcasting station. This is how you do it. Go to the phone, dial the number on your screen, and one of our volunteers will take your pledge. They'll walk you right through the process. Just choose a membership level that's convenient for you, and if you can, make that pledge on a MasterCard or a Visa card. And at the $60 level or higher, you can break that down into a monthly installment plan. At any of our levels, from $35 on up, you'll receive our monthly program guide, High Points. We're really excited. We've had a great response to this program so far tonight. Pat Dumas, bring us up to date on our goals.
Hey, I'm very happy to bring you up to date. You have proven that this is what you want to see. We have an overall goal for Festival 91 of 151,000, and because of your kind support over last night and this evening, we are almost at $15,000. This is truly, truly wonderful, and it is... Oh, my goodness. Hey, we've got Plattsburgh Air Force Base really going here, people. We do want to thank everyone as well. Plattsburgh Air Force Base sent three different groups tonight. A group from the supply group, and two of the tanker groups have sent people. We have the Friends of 57, numerous staff members, all of whom have a commitment to public television continuing in their community. They've given of their time, and we're so grateful that many of you have given of your dollars. Those of you who have not yet, perhaps I can entice you. Would you like to keep this program that you've just enjoyed in your homes for a long time period to come, feel free to make your pledge at the 100... Oh, my God, I got to remember which one it is. The $180 level. Feel free to make your pledge for the Carreras Domingo Pavarotti in Concert video cassette. It is the entire concert you've just enjoyed, plus the encores that you're going to be seeing. There is nothing cut. You will enjoy the entire performance. That, again, is available to you at the $180 level. If you wish to add this wonderful music to your compact disc library, the compact disc of the performance is available at the $120 level. So for just $10 a month, you could have this cassette for your very own, as well as support public television. For just $15 a month, you could have the video cassette copy of the program to relive over and over again, as well as make sure that this kind of programming continues on public television for many years to come. Take your choice, make your pledge. Pledge $240 and you can have two cassettes. $360 and you could have two video cassettes. Joanne?
We've had a pretty good response so far this break.
Outstanding.
It's great. It's great to have this kind of viewer response for programs like this one, especially because this was a special acquisition. This is not something that was beamed to us by PBS. We had to go out and find it, and we've had a lot of response to opera and classical music in the past. And so in response to our viewer support for this kind of music, we went ahead and purchased some more of it. Pat, I'm going to have to send it back to
okay.
you. I think I'm going to have to go answer a phone here.
Go for it, Joanne. Answer that phone. Find out what those people want to support public television with. Speaking of people who've supported public television, Malone made its presence known this evening. Thank you, Mariam Strauss, for your pledge. Rose Saul of Outremont, Elizabeth Irving of Montreal, and Monsieur M. Ballantyne of Montreal, Aileen Barchambault of Quebec. We have more phones ringing than people available, so don't be surprised if we ask you to please just give us your phone number and we'll call you right back. We're enjoying an outstanding evening. And, you know, I'm almost tempted to tell our director that I'm going to get off the phone and help answer calls, and he can just take pictures of what's going on. Okay. I'm going to have to. Mr. Director, John, get lovely shots. I have to go help answer the phones.
We're getting this wonderful response. If you do call and it takes a little while for us to get to the phone, please stay with us, and we'll certainly be able to take calls right into the end of this break and as we go back to Pavarotti. We're going to be here for just a couple of minutes, and it may take a few minutes for the volunteers to get to the phone because we do have more volunteers or more phone calls right now than we have volunteers, and that's fine. We're happy about that. Very nice to have this response for Pavarotti. Be sure to tune in tomorrow night, by the way. We're going to be bringing you 4 hours of Pavarotti and 4 hours of terrific concert music, classical concert music. That's in response to great viewer response like this. Choose one of these membership levels if you'd like, and give us a call right now. Or if you don't get an answer right now, give us a call back during the concert when we return in just a minute to catch all those encore performances. We really want to hear from you. Certainly this kind of response makes us turn around and look at trying to acquire more programs like this for our viewers. So it's great to hear this. Half the crew is off the cameras and answering phones, and Pat Dumas is back here, and a few people ran out from their offices to answer phones, and we're still a few phone operators shy of getting to your phone call. So if you're calling, let it ring a little bit. We'll get to it in just a second. We're going to go back to the encore performances of this wonderful concert, and I hope you really enjoyed it. It's been really great. I'm going to have to go now and answer a few more phones. Oh, we're going to actually go. We'll be on about 2 more minutes, but I'm going to go and answer phones, and then we'll get back to you. In the meantime, do call. We'll keep the number right up on the line, and I'm going to go take a phone call and a pledge from a viewer.
We're back. This has been incredible. Absolutely wonderful. I absolutely can't imagine classical music not in our schedule for days to come. A quick reminder, we're going to be calling everyone back after we finish this particular break. We will be calling back everyone from whom we took phone numbers. We're very, very grateful for this outpouring of support. We are going to be going back into the encore performances in just a few seconds, just about a minute, and you'll be able to enjoy O Sole Mio, and I believe it's... hold on just 1 second. The other one is Nessun Dorma. We've had a lot of requests also for people who are trying to find out if Doctor Who will be coming on. Yes, most definitely. Following our encore performances, we'll come back for a short break, and then we will definitely be having Doctor Who. Whovians, do not despair. The TARDIS will be arriving in your space and time continuum. Quick reminder again, the video cassette is available to you at the $180 pledge level. The compact disc copy of the music you're hearing tonight is available at the $120 level. My goodness, this is truly, truly wonderful. We're getting phone numbers. We're going to be calling people back. I have never seen such an outpouring of support for public television as we're enjoying this evening. This proves to us that no matter what kind of budgetary crises we might face, our supporters, provided we have the music and the programming that they appreciate, will continue to help us stay healthy and strong and bring you the programming you want to see. This is truly exciting. We're looking forward to finishing up the evening with a very, very exciting closing of two beautiful encores by our three tenors, Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti. Okay, we're going to be going back in about 30 seconds. I don't believe this. This is incredible. We have about 25 seconds we'll be going back. We really, really appreciate what we've been hearing tonight. You've told us that we've done the right thing in making this scheduling. Hey, don't forget, too, tomorrow evening, 7 o'clock, another of the World Cup concerts with Luciano Pavarotti, the event, the World Cup Concert 1990, followed by an encore performance of the program you're seeing right now, Carreras, Domingo, and Pavarotti in concert. Now, please enjoy the two encores by the three tenors, O Sole Mio, and Nessun Dorma. Enjoy.